Hello? Listen, we managed to find the, new animatronic in some boarded up shed near the place. Though, I don't know, man. He just looks completely different. His design looks completely altered by someone. Yeah, there is currently an investigation to who did it and why. I can't really explain how he looks, quite honestly, but from what I've heard, it's not just his strange appearance, it's also his AI, which is quite bad, I suppose. We don't know why someone would go through the trouble of doing this, but unfortunately, they left me to watch him. I'm not sure why.